one giant-ass robot suit thing built by Edward Nigma, a.k.a. the Riddler. Poor Eddie. He builds a custom-designed Batman-killing machine and still gets his ass handed to him. Not sure if this is more about Batman or Eddie.